First half, it didn't seem like you guys were able to get that energy going and sustain. Is that what affected the defense as much as it did?
Yeah, they had, I think, 75 points in that first half, way too many, especially the way we've been guarding and defending. And so gave them confidence early. Third and fourth quarter, we tried to push back, but we just didn't have enough. But tough loss, but like I said, we were used to bouncing back.
Well, you have to make a comeback from down 20. Even if you get within five, do you spend a lot of what you still need just to get back?
Yeah, and then you know, every possession is crucial, just because you spend so much energy trying to come back. So we can't put ourselves in that situation. It happened. We tried to find a way out of it and, move on.
How nice is it that the coach just kind of shrugs this off and says, oh, it's 1 of 82.
Hard basketball. Thanks.
Thank you.